Yo, 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 check this out. It's Eitan G and I'm back again. 1, 2, 3, kick it. It's Friday night and I'm back from school. I smell the food and I start to drool. Shalom Aleichem has already been said. I bless the children, but before we're fed, we start kicking the kiddish on the grapevine. And I know pretty soon everything will be fine. So we wash this way and wash that way. We make the blessing, now it's time to say the Motzi. Make it a Motzi. Make it a Motzi. Make it a Motzi. After I eat my piece of bread, I think and realize what I have said. Praise and thanks to the one above, the creator of the world, who I know and love. Now I have a big smile and do not frown, because I know that it's time to munch on down on everything that's sitting right on my plate. All because I made the Motzi. Make it a Motzi. Make it a Motzi. The Sabbath, this thing we do, but during the week you can say it too. Before you eat any kind of bread, this blessing
Hamotzi must be said.
As a matter of fact, it's a pretty good deal. All the rest of the food that's in your meal is covered by a Motzi. Enough to say, enjoy your food and now enjoy your bread. Make it a Motzi. Make it a Motzi.